So what we're gonna do?
Who has God's favor? I'm gonna put everything into perspective for you. Without God's favor, what do you have? Everything. I saw my people suffering for so long with nothing. Well, the devil had everything. That was my entire point. Now, I've met the devil face to face. Nowhere in Hebrew does it say the name Lucifer. Now, do I believe it's Paleo-Hebrew or what type of Hebrew it is? Or I'm not fooled. I can't be infected by a demon. Took the proper steps to gain the anointings and all of that. Dying on the cross was a predestined decision I made a long time ago. I'm going to show you love. Go and do likewise. Marriage in itself, I have been crucified with Christ. Which memory and which testimony I'm actually going to tell? Let us make man in our image. Everybody would tell me when I was growing up, well, if you want to know me, know me. If you don't, why would you marry me? I was watching the Ruth story, right? And people had talked about Boaz and they said, he just wants to be loved for who he is. Ruth said, I just want to be someone to someone. Naomi. Now, me and my wife, we have a special bond. I remember this ceramic little heart. Where you go, I will go. Where you stay, I will stay. I filter through worship artists all the time, and it's based on the spirit. I always tell people it's your spirit that I'm concerned with. It's your spirit I'm concerned with. It's your spirit I'm concerned with. When it moved past what Billy Graham was able to accomplish, I looked at how many children were raised. And then you look at his face, like, I let the spirit move. Look at that. That is a fierce.
I want you to turn with me to the Song of Solomon. The Song of Solomon. Now that comes right after Ecclesiastes, if you're turning in your Bible, and just before Isaiah. It's a short book of only 8 short chapters. But one of the most thrilling and one of the most interesting books in all the Bible. But this.
Now, today's generation, boring. I heard from heaven. Wait a second. I knew you before the earth was formed. Boring? You mean to tell me that you don't revere the word of God? 9/11 is a special date, according to the Harbinger, one of my prophets, Jonathan. No. Mm-hmm. And you don't even know the Bible. No, I don't know the Bible. Your parents didn't put you on a Sunday school bus. No, they didn't do that. Hold on. Church, what should I do about this? Lord, we should love them. Oh, I see. Reach out to them. I was looking up, like, how many just... Some things are better left unsaid, and some things have to be said. How many cities did I destroy? Lord, so when I come down there, you guys gonna be ready for this? We're getting ready, Lord. Saw my own people rise up against me. Lord, stop, stop. Stop from killing the devil. That's what you want me to do. They're our friends. They're our family. Sounds about right. So you're not going to like separate from them and just, no, we're not going to do that. Ah, I see. So I sat there the entire time. Anybody that knows me, give him a little few shots of this and that and he will come right out. So I test myself every single day. People didn't seem to understand that one person can impact your life in such a way. Parents. I was praying about it this morning. The path that I had to take because of my parents. My parents might as well have just delivered me to the devil. And they did. But I look at it from a perspective because I know this is a wound in my wife's heart. Same thing happened to her. So bear with me while I speak. I'm always working. I just sat down with a lukewarm Christian. He didn't even know what was going on, but I preached, love your enemies. So I offered him a beer and things like that. He said, no, 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 no. Same one that is infested by demons and had all kinds of things going on with them and used to pray to me and come to me personally. Cast out these demons from me. I'm pissed off at Jesus because of these demons. I've been suffering with this for 15 years. The widow's mite with Elijah. Like, I don't have comparisons, right? So I pray every single moment to prove something to people. The Holy Spirit can travel through alcohol. It is not a deterrent to the Holy Spirit. It's actually commanded. Blessed are we that God even gave us alcohol. In a lot of situations, I would tell people, I think you need to have some beers, cry your eyes out, and get back up. That's what I think you need to do. I'm not gonna lie about it, and I'm not gonna profess that I didn't. As far as the monarchy that was over there, others will tell you great injustice were done. Who is to say this person is better than this person? I look at it, she wasn't one of mine, but she claimed to be from my bloodline. And she wasn't. So did all of them. They claimed to be from my bloodline. That's why I took particular interest in it. I saw my own mother look up to Diana. Made no sense to me. But then I saw who was leading my mother. So I've always blamed the church. That has been my top priority. It is the church's fault. I laid the blame right where it was at. It is your fault. But then the compassion side of me still has to be just. I'll confirm it. Even when I'm celebrating, I've never got to celebrate because all of your darkness comes into my world. And you say, stop, stop, you're making me feel this big. We're showing you how big you are. Benefits my people. Philippians. Paul. Paul's chains advance the gospel. No, they didn't. Imitating Christ's humility, shining as stars, no confidence in the flesh. Truly, he was a minister. Who, being in very nature God, did not consider equality with God something to be grasped, but made himself nothing, taking the very nature of a servant, being made in human likeness. And being found in appearance as a man, he humbled himself and became obedient to death, even death on a cross. Therefore, God exalted him to the highest place and gave him the name that is above every name, that at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow. In heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. The ambiguity. People assumed that when I walked up on him, now what? Lord, I'm blind, I can't see it. Who are you? Now what? Seems to have some problems there. It wasn't a happy meeting. He just killed how many of my people, imprisoned them, and tried to stop everything I did at the cross. Now what? After everything I just went through, and then, you're a Pharisee, huh? Forgot about that, because you meant something. Saul, didn't we have this problem when I was David? Get up. Take care. You guys see it the way you see it in like PureFlix movies. The way it actually happened. Why would I do that to him if I wasn't upset with him? So you being the fruit of him. Sad things. But now the joyous part. That always got me into trouble with Christians. What does that even mean? Doesn't it mean little Christ? Or followers of Christ? That's what it means, right? As opposed to Nazarene. Revealer of wisdom. My middle name means wisdom. In Hebrew. So I was like, all right, so... But what happens when we've given so much to the enemy that we don't have anything else to give because the enemy doesn't give back? So we need some way to encapsulate this moment, right? So I was thinking, now people are going to say, you're not godly, you're this, you're that. Yeah. And you've walked with me how long? Because I've known you. There's a different sensation that comes from somebody that I know. I even watch it. Me and the Holy Spirit, we laugh and joy. Like when we watch one of ours, like we were laughing yesterday on certain spirits that were in the vessels. We just started laughing. Like we couldn't control it. So I'm going to give that to you. The things that peace I live with you, but not as the world gives, but as I give, right? Let's see. Long live the King. That's where we're going to start, right? That's how it started. Long live the King. You guys all right with this? The ones that love me will be all right with this. If you're not with me, you are against me. That type of thought process, they'll have it. Long live. What if they're going to say it about Charles? King Charles's return. Now, the funny thing that I know, these people are going to be praying for democracy. He just walked into something that he... How it started is how it will end. It's what I've always said. Light it up, Lord.
Google Pixel 6a, the smarter phone that can see in the dark with night sight, fix your photos with Magic Eraser, and photograph all skin tones accurately with Real Tone. Google Pixel 6a. Buy Pixel 6a and get up to $300 back.
Look at those mountains.
I said, remember this moment in the back of my mind. The time we stood with our shaking hands, the crowds and stands went wild. We were the kings and the queens, and they read off our names. The night you danced like you knew our lives would never be the same. You held your head like a hero on a history book page. It was the end of a decade.
You can hear, right?
But the start of an age.
3, 2.
Trophies, and we have
could stop it. I'm gonna take my time with this. I walked into Walmart, right? Y'all are wild. Check this out though. My little man. I had to give you props. One of the biggest things that I'm happy about, my wife got to see her son, Dante. She got to really get involved in that. She wasn't supposed to, but at the same time, we knew she was going to. Like, I had a different plan. I wanted to bring them over here. The atmosphere wasn't good for me, but since she was so acclimated to it, like it worked out. But watch this song. My boy. He has the same thing. Like, you guys don't understand the details. This got me through a lot of things, and I put my wife onto all of this. I was like, all right, I see you bored and I see it's not touching you, but have you met my kids? Have you met my kids? Chandler,
the doctor said,
you got Dante.
There's nothing more we can do.
Tasha is over there.
Well, it wasn't through.
I know them by name.
I've never seen a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow. But I've got a promise I can hold.
Funniest thing, right? I was sitting there. Oh, yeah. You love the struggle.
God, if you said you prefer.
Now watch this. The boy has the panda on his shirt. He didn't even know he was fighting the dragon. Someday I want him to see this and be like, look, he's got the panda on his shirt and everything. Look. Standing there with the panda on his shirt, right?
I try with all my might, but I just can't win the fight. I'm slowly drifting,
right?
A vagabond.
So they, me and my wife are going through it. She touches down. Because she has my spirit in her. So I touch down at the same time with her. Hence the two tickets that she was given, right? Because I was like, nah, I mean, since this song is going to be about you, I want you to catch this song first, right? Now, I have divided and defeated many of you in your rebellion. Is this really what he's going to do during his wedding? No, this is about you, beloved. Are you looking up? Or are you seeing? So when your world was upside down, because you were influenced by a killer whale, which I've talked about. Watch this. Same face, same voice. Now, one of my favorites. For a long time, years, I would not name any names of people I knew, people I was affiliated with, because I understood that everyone around me either had a demon. I never got to sit down and spend time with someone with the Holy Spirit. The church, you've been able to do that. I was the one you were praying to that sent your prodigal back to you. That healed this person in this hospital, that saw that person die of an overdose because fentanyl got involved in it. That was me. So there was one song that I would always play once I got into somebody's house. I've done things you guys, you're not trained to do it. You don't have the love for God to do it, and you don't know how to do it. So then I looked at the current state of the church. You are clearly a different kingdom that serves a different God. And then the devil got really pissed off at me about saying that, but I'm gonna.
No matter what you're in the mood for, with the all new Royal Crispy Chicken lineup at Burger King, you can't go wrong. Classic.
But every single house I got into, and I ministered to, and I planted that seed. I'd play this song. Sometimes I'd lose the phone. I'd be in so much darkness. I will properly display God's glory and what glory actually is. And you could see it in my eyes.
Someone like me to carry on.
I used to tell my wife, all I knew was this, but then I met you. That's what I want. That's what I want. That's what I want. And I would tell her, and she would yell at me. She'd be like, all you've known is strippers and this. Well, yeah, Jesus hung out with prostitutes and this. But and I told her, I was like, for a long time, that's all I knew. Like, you have to But she was not the same way, because I shielded her from a lot of things that I went through. And then I'm always, shut up, Jesus. All right. All right.
Let the phone ring. Let's go back to sleep. Let the world spin outside our door. You're the only one that I wanna see. Tell your boss you're sick, hurry. Get back in, I'm getting cold. Get over here and warm my hands up, boy. It's you they love the most. Stop.
We do that for your amusement. The Holy Spirit would never disrespect me like that. I'm you, and you created me. I'm helping you. So then there was this one. People will stick with me long enough, they'll figure out what I'm doing.
Welcome to heaven, baby.